Aquí está.
Ahí está. Para un inmensajito de volé. But all this weekend, la señorita Consuela viaja de montañas de sangre de Cristo will be serving up our special drink, the Dirty Sanchez.
Eat up on your knee the floss. Don't go punch your salty sauce. Happy return to eat. Just don't ask what's in the meat.
Casa de Sanchez. Mi casa es su casa.
Magical.
If it's
Don't miss the danger. Don't miss Shark O'Brien. Tickets on sale now. Keep it real. On a cruise liner. On a dark ocean. In a raging storm.
We need the
in a smoke globe. In a children's hospital. In a different time.
I think it's a pattern.
It's the time of day where we pick the phones and take calls from you, our loyal listeners. Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the night. What's happening?
Yo, are you gonna ask what happened to Flagrantle? He used to be everywhere, and then wandered in stores to make sure he disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You say that it all went the way of hope with rock rock. It's all about the free market, right?
You don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
Oh, yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.
You're in Polly's playground now. 87.8.
aggro. Get Rubber Dub Ducky, the only rubber ducky on the market loaded with Epiquake 69X speakers.
This duck blasts the bass while I scrub my face. It's a Rubber Dub Dub in this tub, bitch.
Rub Dub Ducky. Don't drop the soap. Drop the bass.
For good house duty in Vegas, I'm Barry Jones. This is 101.4. Let's take a call.
Shake-up earlier, but geologists have confirmed that a small quake rocked Lone Mountain earlier today. As long-time listeners know, I am quite convinced that an ancient evil, the likes of which the world has never known, is sleeping directly beneath us and will one day awaken and tear out of the desert like an angry god, thirsty for the blood of wicked men. But since that's not happening right now, and all is fine, I suppose that's neither here nor there. This is Barry Jones, and you're listening to 101.4.
Janet, wanna go to the dance with me?
Yeah, right, loser.
Walk like a man and smell like a Viking.
Wow, a real-life Viking.
That's right, little wee man. I can smell the failure on you from across the room, but there's a solution. Long sword body wash. Long sword body wash.
Oh. All right, Megan. Let's let Joel Evans and his friends give us a spelling lesson with L-A-S. G-A-S, Las Vegas.
Must have heard.
L-A-S-V-E-G-A-S. Spells Vegas. Down where you should have gone. City that's as cool as it is hot. That's Vegas. Place of
battle.
L-A-S-V-E-G-A-S. Spells Vegas. Place where you can party on. Take a trip around the world, no passport. Wind up having supper, break of dawn. Now if you're single, you can go there to wed. Take your mouse and drive through, or try Elvis instead. Fill a lifetime, guaranteed to excite. Roll the dice, this is Vegas. It's magic, every night get lucky. A-S-E-V-E-G-A-S. That's Vegas. Where entertainment's out of sight. Names in neon.
Didn't see you there.
for you here, sending out delicious vibes from the K-Watt studio. If you follow my blog, you know that I'm all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm, people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite ghost hunter's blog, and I read that studies done in Eastern Europe found vegans are less likely to have their spirit bound to Earth after they die than meat eaters, or as I like to call them, murder munchers.
Instantly classic LPs before the lock.